We're ready to start with our second portion of the program. This is the 7th and 8th grade, with one exception of one 6th grader in the wind ensemble. We have four selections for you this evening. First one being titled Procession of Champions. Piece is entitled Winter Winds.
Thank you.
third selection this evening is entitled Achievement. Tommy is very persnickety about his reads, as he should be. So we'll take this opportunity just to talk about GAMS, the Hillside Association of Music Supporters. Mr. Bill Cannon couldn't be here tonight to plug away, but GAMS does everything from help set up to help collect donations at the door, boots on the floor for the parade, for every concert. They are always here making sure that our kids have the absolute best experience possible, which means taking a lot off of the teachers' plates. So we would like to thank our executive board as well as all the parents who step up. And we do have a couple of vacancies coming up this year on the GAMS board, so if you are interested in getting involved and helping out, please feel free to reach out to me or visit the GAMS Facebook page. It's the only GAMS music Facebook page there is out there, so it should be pretty easy to find. And in your ad book and program this evening, there is a QR code in there, whereas we don't charge admission to concerts because we're not in the spirit of that, and more importantly, it's illegal. We often, you know, encourage a suggested donation, which goes right back into the department, which is always greatly appreciated. So it is a secure donation process using that code. Very persnickety about his reads. It's a good thing. He's worse than most of the pros I know. Right. And that's a good thing, don't get me wrong. So the first tune that we're going to be playing is an interesting title. It's a lot of fun. We are going to feature a lot of soloists, so if you see me running around with a solo mic, we'll recognize all the soloists at the end of the tune. First tune is entitled Drama for Your Mom.
Thank you.
soloists in order were Tommy Parr, thank you.